if ever I could see you again.
And great morning, Great Valley. Welcome to a special episode for the week of June 1st. By the time you'll be watching this, us seniors will no longer be students at Great Valley High School. So, we decided to do a special senior episode. I am a senior and I'm hosting, and we've also got segments by me and fellow senior Tyler Mansman, and also Bonnie Ray, another senior, will be editing this segment. So, before we get to our segments, I do have a very special announcement from the Great Valley Facilities Department. The Great Valley Facilities Department is looking to once again employ help with summer cleaning and building maintenance throughout the district. The pay rate is $14 an hour, and it will be paid on the 1st and 15th of each month. Day of employment will be from June 14th to around August 13th, which is mid-August, and you will be working from Monday through Friday from 7 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. with a half-hour lunch break. Some of the requirements for the job are as follows. Be 16 years of age, have valid working papers, have clearances required, and these fees for background check applications will be reimbursed by the district at completion of summer with satisfactory review. And 4, Great Valley student or currently enrolled and accepted as a college student for the fall of 2021. So, if you're interested in this job opportunity, please email your application to Pat Scott at pscott@gvsd.org. That's P-S-C-O-T-T at gvsd.org. Mr. Scott will email you information to obtain the proper clearances and schedule an interview. And that's all for our special announcements. So let's get on to the segments. First, we have a special segment from Tyler Mansman. He is doing a 60-second video on how to do 3D scanning. Let's take a look.
Great quarantine, Great Valley. This is Tyler Mansman, and today I'll be showing you how to make a 3D scan in just 60 seconds. For this project, you'll either need a camera and a computer, or a phone and $5. The first thing you'll want to do is find an object and open up your camera app of choice. Once you have an object selected, you're going to take your camera and take 3 passes around it. One from a top angle, one from a mid angle, and one from a low angle. If you're on computer, you can download Meshroom from alicevision.org. It's a free software which you can use to stitch these photos into a 3D object. Or if you're on iPhone, you can use Turnio, which is $5 on the App Store. Since I'm on my phone, I'll be demonstrating with Turnio. Select your images in sequence and remember to not select any of them that don't look like they give a proper view. Then just tap Done and wait for your photo to process. In a few minutes, you'll have a result like this, and that's it. And that's the end. I'll have a full tutorial on Meshroom on my website at mansmanphoto.com.
Thank you, Tyler. And up next, we have a video acknowledging all of the fellow seniors from Great Morning Great Valley who will be graduating this year. So, let's take a look.
Thank you.
Alrighty, thank you very much. And before we go, I would like to give a very special thank you and acknowledgement to Mr. Kevin Fitzpatrick, TV studio director at Great Valley High School. It has been an amazing 4 years getting to know you and being a part of Great Morning, Great Valley. I would not trade that experience for anything. And even though the past year and a half has been completely hectic with quarantines and Great Morning, Great Valley, we've still managed to pull weekly shows off. And seriously, we would not have been able to do it without your help. Thank you very much. And as always, don't forget to stay cool, stay connected, stay safe, everyone. Thanks for watching and have a good day. Bye-bye!